He's just a, I don't know, just a dude. Probably, I don't know, I'm guessing he's got to be in his 30s, maybe 40 if that. White guy, yeah, of course. Yeah, well, it's the South, buddy. we're just, you living in Oregon as long as we are. See, well, I'm not saying that anything wrong with the people. We're just not used to it. Yeah. You know, and they got a whole different attitude about everything. Especially nowadays.
Yeah, fentanyl.
Who are you yelling at?
That captain over there.
Oh.
Not the whole outfit.
Yeah. Yeah. That's all right. Yeah, there she is, man. Love you. Bye.
Yeah. The fire department is here. I guess the engine is coming.
Maybe. They're just checking him out, checking his vitals and shit. They're cutting his shirt off.
They're cutting his shirt off.
So they can take a, probably do an IV on him or...
Yeah. Well, Craig's not always here, Bobby. I mean, I deal with this all fucking week long, every day, every night. It's unbelievable. No, I mean, they've been reported that